I think Marvin's dream has officially come true because he found a giant train, and it's pretty awesome. And he actually matches it, kind of like I match the horse, weirdly. How you feeling there?
Woo woo! Next stop, Tuxedo Junction!
I mean, too bad it doesn't actually move, you know? Can you drive a train?
Oh, sure.
Do you need a license to drive a train?
It's recommended.
Should I think about doing that, like, maybe? I don't know. Look at him. He's like having the best time. Everybody's having like the best time. He's pulling this like whole like crazy thing. And I don't know. Maybe Marvin has finally found his special place in life. I'm not sure. I mean, we'll have to see.